Welcome back students, class 7, history, chapter number 5, the foundation of Swaraj. Today students, we are going to discuss chapter number 5. This name is the foundation of the Swaraj. In the first half of the 17th century, an epoch-making personality emerged in Maharashtra, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. He established Swaraj by challenging the unjust ruling powers. Here, Shivaji Maharaj was born at Shivneri Fort near Junnar in Pune district. On the day of Falgun Vaidya Tritiya in the Shaka year 1551, that is on 19th February 1630. In this chapter, we will study how he founded the Swaraj, because the Swaraj was the dream of the Jizabai, and her dream fulfilled by her son Shahaji Raje. Shahaji Raje, the father of Shivaji Maharaj, was a preeminent Sardar in the Dakkan. The Mughals had launched a campaign to conquer the Nizamshahi kingdom. The Adil Shah of the Bijapur allied with the Mughals in this campaign. Shahaji Maharaj did not wish the Mughals to get an entry into the south. So, he tried to save the Nizamshahi by offering stiff resistance to the Mughals. But he could not withstand the combined might of the Mughals and the Adil Shahi. The Nizam Shahi was defected and come to end in 1636. After the Nizam Shahi was whipped out, Shahaji Raje became a Sardar of the Adil Shahs of Bijapur. The region comprising Pune, Supe, Indapur and Chakan Parganas, located between the Bhima and Nira rivers, was vested in Shahaji Raje as a Jahagir. This was continued by the Adil Shah, and he also granted the Jahagir of Bengaluru and the neighboring area in Karnataka to Shahaji Raje. Shahaji Raje was valiant, courageous, intelligent and great political expert. He was an excellent archer. He was also an expert in using the sword, patta and spear. He loved his subject. He had won many regions in Maharashtra, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. South India was in away of him. While Shivaji and Jizabai were at Bengaluru, he had arranged for providing excellent education to Shivaji. So, as to enable him to become a king, he himself inspired and to establish Swaraj by outstanding the power of foreign people. That is why he is known as Swaraj Visionary. He sent Shivaji and Jizabai from Bengaluru to Pune with loyal and compliant associates. Shahaji Raje was the father of Shivaji Maharaj, and he is the most important Sardar in the Mughals. After the Nizam Shahi was defected and come to the end, after the Nizam Shahi was whipped out, Shahaji Raje became a Sardar of Adil Shah of Bijapur, and he win many Parganas, Jahagiris from the Adil Shah, from the Sir Bashah. And under his control, the Karnataka, neighboring area in the Karnataka, Bengaluru and the Jahagiri near the Bhima and Nira rivers, the Chakan Pargana, Indapur, Supe, Pune, this prant was undertaken of the Shahaji Raje. Shahaji Raje was the courageous, intelligent and one of the great Sardar. So Karnataka and Tamil Nadu, South India was the under control of the Shahaji Raje. While Shivaji and Jizabai were in Bengaluru, he had arranged the providing the excellent education to Shivaji Raje. He himself inspired to establish Swaraj by outstanding the power of foreign people. So that is why he is known as Swaraj Visionary, and he sent Shivaji Raje and Jizabai to from Bengaluru to Pune with a loyal and competent associates.